Welcome to Mid Elixir. Knowledge and thoughts are to be shared. Repertory, Kent, Mind Rubrics. We are starting with a new series in Repertory for AAPGET, PSC, UPSC and other homeopathic competitive examinations. Quick revision series, Repertory. Important rubrics in Mind chapter of Kent Repertory. The first rubric in Mind chapter of Kent Repertory is Abandoned. Its cross-reference is Forsaken. The meaning of rubric Abandoned is Deserted. Absorbed. Its meaning is Mind is fixed in certain thoughts, that is, mind is directed towards one matter. Abstraction of mind. Person is totally out of reality, separated from rest of the world. Audacity means negative boldness. Affectation. Artificial behavior to impress others. The single remedy for the rubric affectation in Kent Repertory is Stramonium. I repeat. Affectation means artificial behavior to impress others, and the single remedy is Stramonium. Ardent. Extremely eager, enthusiastic, devoted, faithful person. The single remedy for ardent is Naxvamika. Biting fingers. Biting hands, biting tumblers. These are all rubrics given in Mind chapter of Kent Repertory. Please don't get confused. Biting is a rubric in Mind chapter of Kent Repertory. And for the rubric biting tumblers, the single medicine is Arsenicum album. Blood cannot look at or a knife. Alumina. Buffoonery means foolish behavior. Blindness pretended. The medicine is Veratrum album. Deafness pretended. The medicine is Veratrum album. So for both the rubrics, blindness pretended and deafness pretended, the medicine is Veratrum album. Benevolence means tendency to do charitable and generous acts. The single medicine is Kaffia. Children aversion to Platina. Color aversion to red, yellow, green and black. Tarantula. Concentration difficult, calculating well. Naxvamika. Counting continually. Physostigma. Cut others decide to Lysinum. These are all single medicine rubrics in Kent Repertory. Squanders money. Veratra album. Surprises, pleasant affections after Kaffia. Veneration means showing deep respect. The medicine for veneration is Kaffia. Washing always her hands. Syphilinum. This is an important question. This is a repeatedly asked question. Washing always her hands. Syphilinum. Unsympathetic. Digitalis. Thank you. We'll continue with this repertory series in our upcoming videos. Please do watch, like and comment our videos. Thank you.